Count two charges to assault in the first degree with the firearm. You plead guilty, not guilty, or no contest.
No contest.
Counts 6 and 16 charge you with assault in the second degree. You plead guilty, not guilty, or no contest.
No contest.
And finally, count 11 charges you with unlawful use of a weapon. You plead guilty, not guilty, or no contest.
No contest.
Mr. Kovacic, is there a stipulation that there are facts sufficient that a reasonable trier of fact could find the defendant guilty of each of the material elements of those four offenses?
There is, Your Honor.
All right. I accept Mr. Walker's no contest pleas. I find them to be freely, voluntarily, and intelligently made. I'll find him guilty of assault in the first degree with the firearm as charged in count 2, assault in the second degree as charged in count 6 and 16, and unlawful use of a weapon as charged in